I'm Mike Gibson, and this is ExPatting Russia. I've lived in Russia for 27 years, and I totally love this place. So I thought I'd share some Russian stories with you. This is a big country with a big heart and big stories to tell. Moscow is one of the top smart cities in the world, investing heavily in its digital ecosystem, creating a city that's modern, convenient, and thoroughly connected. Moscow has developed many IT solutions to help improve the life of Muscovites and many city services, including medical, education, and Gosuslugi, where you can receive documents, bills, and even get your car registered and a passport. In order to connect transport, video cameras, and all the electronic services into one system, the Moscow government has developed a special project, Smart City. And of course, the city of the future has to have total internet access. The Moscow Metro has the largest wireless internet network in Europe. The Wi-Fi here is free, and it's brilliant. Metro! The project Moscow Metro Wi-Fi was launched in 2014. Today, about 80% of Muscovites connect to this free network on the metro every day. While traveling, you can listen to music, watch movies, make online purchases, and browse social networks. So it's not just about Wi-Fi technology here. They have these really cool face recognition gates. Just walk up to the gate and it opens. Look at that. In most metro stations, there's a facial recognition system to pay for travel. Just pass through the turnstile and look into the camera. Simples. Face pay is handy, quick, and you can travel without cash or a physical ticket. It's easy to get lost on the Moscow Metro. That's why it's convenient to download the Moscow Metro app. IT technology is also used in ground transport. It helps to keep the traffic flowing. You can find roadmaps, schedules, transfer info, everything you need all on your mobile. There is also new transport appearing on the city streets. Electrobus. So we're now on the boulevard ring, walking down to Kitai Gorod or Chinatown, where you're going to find lots of lovely electric buses and a special recharging station. And whilst I'm waiting for my bus, I can recharge my phone. Right here in the bus station. Isn't that brilliant?
The first electric buses began testing in Moscow in 2015. Today they are everywhere. Special charging stations are being installed and new routes developed.
So travelling on these buses is really convenient. You can pay with a Troika card. You can also pay with your bank card. Just put it here. Here. So easy. So these electro buses are very modern. They have nice climate control. You can see the navigation on the screens above our heads, and they even have places you can recharge your phone. How convenient is that? Talk about a smart city. In Moscow, there are more than 72 bus routes, and they have over 1,000 electric buses like this one operating on those routes. And these are clean, sustainable buses and good for the environment.
Eco-friendly, super quiet, and just totally cosmic. Meet the Tesla Model Y. This ultra-modern car of the future can often be seen on the streets of Moscow.
Model Y, довольно большой автомобиль. Здесь два двигателя. Здесь два двигателя спереди и сзади, соответственно, полный привод. Да, 400 лошадей, 5 секунд до сотни, полностью электрическая. Запас хода здесь около 500 километров. По емкости батареи 85 киловатт-час.
To drive this amazing car, all you need to do is register in the City Drive app. This is one of the largest car sharing services in Russia.
Мы ее показываем на карте клиенту. То есть, например, здесь видите, что стоит автомобиль прямо перед нами. Можно его забронировать. Есть разные опции пользования. Есть опции поминутной аренды, есть опции пакетных тарифов, если вам нужно, например, на день, на два, на неделю куда-то поехать.
Moscow car sharing is the largest in the world with about 30,000 cars. Car sharing is all about convenience. When you have the most technologically advanced car, the trip becomes an awesome experience.
Wow, that is exciting. My first time ever za rulom in a Tesla. Well, this is a pretty exciting car.
And you see, what's very cool is that people look at you from the street because it's a Tesla. Yeah, let's face it. How cool is that? Yeah, I like this. Wow. That was really exciting. I could totally get into having a Tesla. A smart city is a mobile city, and there are many ways to get around Moscow. For example, with this scooter, and all I need is just my mobile phone. It's opened. Very cool. Great. So easy. And off we go. This is a great way to get around town, particularly when it's sunny. QR codes like this are becoming more and more part of the digital reality of the connected city. You can scan this QR code and get all sorts of interesting content about the Stanislavski House Museum here. These QR codes appearing more and more around Moscow. We see how the real and virtual worlds are gradually coming together. In Moscow, there are many different forms of transport, and sometimes I use my own car. And here my helper is Yandex Navigator. He can create a route for me and tell me about traffic conditions and even where I can fill up with petrol and find cafes. Very good.
There's a lot of traffic in Moscow. Smart technologies can help to save a lot of time.
I love the Moscow parking app. You just park your car and the time you don't use, you get the money back. Fantastic.
So we see that an extensive digital ecosystem is being built in Moscow. Large Russian IT companies like Yandex and Mail Group are developing many services in addition to world popular social networks like Telegram, VKontakte, and others.
One thing I really love about this smart city is I can order food right to me here in the park on my park bench.
In fact, food delivery in Moscow is totally awesome and very convenient. Right to your home or wherever you happen to be, literally anywhere.
Right, so I've ordered that. Let's see how long it takes to reach me. Pretty cool. Спасибо большое. Wow, how convenient is that? 30 minutes and my apples were delivered right to my park bench. Digital Moscow is so convenient. I love this smart city. Anyway, I hope you love our program and will subscribe to us and come back and watch us again.
Майк, подожди.
Да.
Просто иди гуляй.
Окей. Yeah.